Hi, Mark Strongback. We have Tango with us again today, and we're working on different protocols for you to show you exactly how these are done. This is our ACTIVet PRO model. We've turned it on to ACTIVet PRO. We'll select that. And then 50 Hertz is a wonderful protocol to use the frequency for reducing inflammation. So you oftentimes are using, you're doing dentals in your practice, and you'll have a gum inflammation or maybe an extraction or an infection. Laser is really good to help speed up that healing process. So at 50 Hertz, we'll push select, and then we'll bump that up to 2 minutes, and then just push power. Now we can just come in, reach in gently, and just put the probe right along the gum line where you're having the issue, and just slowly, a centimeter per second, right along that gum line. Good girl, Tango. Thank you. And it's just that easy. Just gently back and forth at about a centimeter per second, right in that area. And you'll see a lot of benefits of using laser therapy. Now, if it happens to be infection there as well, it's a good idea to just pit stop, come back to the ACTIVet PRO setting, bump that over to the blue mode, press select, take it up to a full 100%, and do another minute with the blue. And then just repeat. And just come right along the gum line with the blue radiance, very effective against infection, even MRSA. It causes oxidative stress, and those bacteria just die. And I think you'll really be impressed with how much faster these conditions will resolve when you're using laser therapy, but along with this very special blue wavelength that we have as well. Compliance is so easy with our lasers. You'll never worry about thermally overloading the tissues. You don't have to go back and forth and scrub it around so quickly. You just get fantastic outcomes, nice and comfortable, with the ACTIVet PRO.